boy Juicy Fish. We're gonna do a reaction of Love and Remember from G Friend. I know you guys have been wanting this, so let's get straight into it. I like the stage.
사랑하는
사람을 떠나보내야만 했던 모든 사람들을 위한 노래입니다. This is gonna be a cute song, huh? Like a heartbreaking song. 와우. Wow. 오코스. 엄지스 래핑. This song feels so fun and like happy. They're having a good time. Even the choreography is really, really fun. Oh, so it's like a self-empowerment song, right? Wow. Wasn't it in Megusas too? It seems similar. That was cool, the choreo part. Choreography is so funny. That's exactly how I feel. Much emotion. Oh, much. She deserves that. They all deserve it. Charming performance.
My money should work as hard as I do. That's why I use my freedom.
That was a very good performance. It felt so epic. The choreo was so fun. It was so charming. It's just, I really enjoyed it. And then we got to see some rapping. That was really good. It was very emotional too. Then, you know, G-Friend doing G-Friend things, doing amazing things. Like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you want me to do, and thanks for watching. Take care.